Hey everybody, it's me, Liz, coming to you live from my mom's kitchen. It's Sunday morning, 10:40. Mom has had her half a bagel breakfast. I have not eaten breakfast, and this is why. As you've noticed over the weekend, I've made a few videos of my cooking. And I've cooked so much stuff. We have leftover ribs, we have leftover chicken, we have leftover cold salads. So today, for the end of my cookathon, we're gonna do cute little fun stuff, because I don't need more food. We don't need any more meals prepared. So today I'm going to do something that I've been wanting to do for a long time. I am going to make, and I am in the process of making right now, lemonade flavored jello, just a little bit, and not too much lemon so that when I make ice cubes out of it, and they're not going to be really ice cubes, I'm going to pour the hot jello into that and cool it. So they'll come out like Knox blocks, you know, the jello blocks or whatever they call them. Lemonade flavored, but still pretty clear like ice is, with a little murkiness like ice is. Then I'm going to put them in this glass. Sadly, I don't have a Coke glass. We had one in this house, but it broke. It was my favorite glass years ago, the real traditional Coke glass kind. So I'm using a Michelob glass. Pretend it doesn't say Michelob on it, just because I like the shape. And I'm going to put the lemon blocks in there, and then I'm going to make Coca-Cola flavored jello. And when the blocks are setting in the glass, I'm going to make this jello, let it cool enough so it doesn't melt the other blocks, pour it into the glass with the cubes so that the whole thing is Coca-Cola flavored jello with lemonade cubes, and it looks like a real glass of Coke with ice. I'm sure somebody's done it before. I haven't even bothered to look on the web to see if somebody's done it before, because I came up with it in my own head. And I'm excited to try it without being bested by the million other people that may have already done it. I will be back when the cubes set and go in the glass. Hey everybody, I'm back, and here I am in stage two of my delicious cola glass concoction. Jello, Coke in a glass, ice cube thingy. I've been reading with hilarity your comments on my corn on the cob video. Of course, with butter, it was never going to work. And it was stupid of me I was taking the lazy route. I wanted coating, but I didn't want the egg, to be honest. I just didn't. And you can do it with chicken and other things. I'm going to do it again. So thank you for watching. As Trevor Orbital, and I forget his numbers, is it 151? Orbital 151, I don't know, he's a hilarious young man. And he gets the funniest comment of the day. He says, you started a 10-minute cooking video with corn in your hand, and you ended a 10-minute cooking video with corn on a plate. I said to him in the comment section, I go, it would be really annoying if it wasn't so beautiful. I mean, the fact that I didn't cook anything, but the corn was pretty too. Some of them are going to be like that, people. Watch them like a vlog or don't watch them. I'll understand. But that's what's going on today in the Snarzle kitchen. It is a beautiful sunny day. I'm enjoying it as a sunny, lazy Sunday. And I am finishing off my cooking epic and losing a little steam, obviously, as I'm doing it with the wonderful Coke glass invention that has probably long been invented. You know, you can do anything with Jell-O. It's fabulous. Keep it clean, people. Anything meaning food. Okay, so look at that. How cute is this? It's lemonade, like homemade lemonade. I took real lemon juice, squeezed a lemon, put sugar in there, and made clear jello. It is my jello ice cube that I just dropped on the counter. Boing, it's going into the glass. Okay, you see that? Next to me, I have the Coke part of it boiling up on the stove, but I'm not going to pour it into this glass until it cools off. If you leave it on the stove, it gets cool, but it doesn't set. And I remember that from my, blam, into the glass. I remember it from my, when I did my, my parfait video, remember? My ricotta parfait. That was good stuff. Another one. Look at the beauty on that. Look at the, you can't look at anything if I don't put it in the camera. Look at the realism on that thing. Boing. Okay. Now, wait a minute. I got my Coke stuff boiled.
Now I'm going to put my gelatin in my bowl like they tell you to sit it right on top of the cool water. So I'm just going to sit that on top while I continue making noises, making sound effect noises to me putting these bouncy ice cubes in my glass. That one broke. We could treat it like crushed ice, but I have more to choose from. Just lifting it out best I can. Doesn't need to be perfect. Well, to some people it probably needs to be perfect, but you know, we're talking about me. I believe you've seen a few of my videos. I get excited to do things, so I'm not methodical and I don't think it through. I just jump in and sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. I'm not at all type A. Mom is over the top type A. So, you know, you often become the opposite of your parents. My father could sit and read a book till the end of time and never move from a chair. He loves to read. So I guess I got more of him. I'm a cross between nervous motivation and full-on laziness. Well, if I use too many of these, there's not going to be any room in the glass for the Coke. So I think I'm going to quit here, and then when I get the Coke poured in there, I'll jockey it around somehow to make sure it gets in between the layers. So I'm going to stop with that. And I'm going to put that in the fridge to make sure it stays nice. While I work on the Coke part. I'll taste that Jell-O in a second and tell you how it is. So now I got my unflavored gelatin dissolved. Here comes the hot Coca-Cola. I added a tiny bit of sugar to that just to make it a sugarier dessert. I don't think it needed it, but just to make sure that it was sweet enough against the tart other cubes. And there we go. It's all dissolved. And then I'll take this and put it in here. So that when it cools, and I'll even do, well, yeah, that should be all right. And then I'll just leave that there till it cools, and then I'm going to pour it on those. I'm going to stick this straw in there, how cute, and then pour the Coke thing in and let it solidify and let you guys see. But wait, before I go back to horsing around on the internet while this sets, let me try for you the delicious ice cube Jell-O. Lemony. Not sweet enough, so I'm glad that I added more sugar there. That was gonna be good. It's gonna taste like Coca-Cola with a little lemon squeezed over it. Yums. Be back in a bit.
Hey everybody, I'm back, and my cola-flavored Jell-O has cooled off enough to pour it into the ice, the faux ice. I'm going to start doing it, see if it goes in between the cracks. If it doesn't, I'm doing the one-handed cam because my computer's out on the deck and I don't feel like setting up the webcam. I'm having fun in the sun. Maybe I'll give it a shake, fluff it up a little bit. You know what I mean? I could even sort of tilt it when I pour. Here we go. Ready? Let's see. Oh yeah, that's going to be perfect. Holy cow, look at that. That is definitely going to turn out exactly as I wanted it to. Look at this. Look at that, how cool, right? Holy moly, that is, even with those little bubbles, if they solidify on top, I'm going to pop this back into the fridge, and I will be back for the final shots. Oh, please let this be my thumbnail. This is the greatest. Sure, it's simple. It's Jell-O, you know? But fantastico. See you in a bit. There you have it, people. The most gorgeous glass of Jell-O Coke and ice you've ever seen. It worked exactly as I wanted it to, exactly as I thought it probably would. Barring any huge complications, I totally feel better about this, having just served you up a video of a piece of corn for 10 minutes. See it jiggle? Yeah, I would tip it upside down, but it's only been in the fridge for about an hour. It is fully solid. just to let you see. But still, how do I know what this very center of it is like? So I'm not going to be a big shot and tip it upside down, because that would just ruin a really cool thing. Lemonade ice cubes in Coca-Cola Jell-O made with real Coca-Cola from scratch with unflavored gelatin. Very cool. And thank you for watching the epic, and I'll see you next time, which is probably Tuesday for take 5. Lizzie needs a break. See you next time.